These amazing icy chips are found in mice or mouse. This computer mouse have amazing icy chips. Which of these two are? Having nice icy. So let's open this one. There's a heavy bowl. Yeah, this type of bitterness is a low grade. Only switches here are contain silver and nothing gold, so obviously here is the best. Yeah man, look at that. So let's open this one. So double IC containing gold, also this one, and the switches contain silver. And this is all I collected. So we scrappers and get the board inside for gold recovery. And this is all I got. And low grade. So next, depopulation. Okay, depopulation with wood charcoal. And this is all I got. Very nice gold wire banding inside. So let's add to small beaker. Okay, gold extraction from electronic waste, IC chips, gold recovery. Covered up with distilled water here, and add 10 ml HNO3. Then allow to dissolve base metal at least 60 to 80% before we proceed to aqua regia. Allowing nitric acid to dissolve base metal at least 60 to 80% slowly. After 1 hour, I think I dissolved almost 80% of base metal here. And it's time for filtration. To capture some gold foil floating in this solution. Okay, done filtering and we proceed to aqua regia. Now adding 50 ml HCl or hydrochloric acid and add 4 ml each in O3 or nitric acid. When I came back after 1 hour, and this is the result. Green solution. So next we filter to our filter cotton. Okay, filtration with the filter paper. And now done filtering. Our total solution 400 ml, including filter paper washing and washing of the material and filter cotton washing. Okay, precipitation process. Transfer the solution into a large beaker. Dilute more water. And if you see that there are cloudy in your solution during adding water, that is silver chloride, then filter again. In my case, there's no silver chloride precipitated out, so let's proceed for neutralize the nitric by adding urea. Okay, precipitation para process using sodium bisulfite food grade. Now changing color into a dark. So let's allow to completely precipitate. After 12 hours and the gold has completely settled down, but it's still cloud solution. So what we are going to do now is to decant and wash the water. Boiling at least 10 minutes, 3 times. After multiple ranges of water, boiling water, yeah. That is our gold. Okay, added to our crucible. Okay, drying first. Applied borax to hold the gold. awesome. Man. Small amount of gold. So let's take on our skill. 0. One point 1.4. So bigger than our previous. So thank you so much for watching, and this is how I make money to gold cavity. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up for YouTube algorithm. Thank you so much.